time, instead of rocking up one foot, I'd like you to explore where the ankles together, rocking both feet up in the air. So inhale, expanding the ribs. As you do, press your head and feet down. And now as you exhale, curl towards that top knee, rock both feet up in the air. Just a twisted curl. I call this one. Take your time on the lengthening and the spiraling of it. See where it goes easily. Before you start again, take a nice big inhale, pressing the ends of the body down. And now exhaling into twisted curl. Be careful not to overstretch this one. It's a rather vigorous movement, might not work for everybody. But it does a great job of self-manipulating the front of the body and the abs. As you can see, it kind of recreates that assisted manipulation we offer in lesson two. And you don't need too many of them. It's pretty, you know, strong medicine. Maybe one more, maybe not. Maybe roll onto your back. Finish the one you're on, and then roll onto your back and rest.